Heaven's fall in the Garden of Eden, man has been living a life in chaos. However, God's love for man is beyond measure, and he promised to send a Savior. The Messiah King was revealed through the miraculous virgin birth of Jesus Christ, the Son of God and Son of Man. John 1:14 says, "And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth." Mary and Joseph's lives were touched by a child, and so were all believers through the ages, from the humble shepherds to the earnest seeking kings and the prophets, and down to us even to this day. We are amazed to be touched by a child, touched by the King.
Thank you. Now let's go for the continued and the